Bishop Odama also thanked Christians for generously contributing to the development of the Holy Rosary Catholic Church in Gulu town.
Let people learn to pray. Those of you who are outside there, you are listening to me. I'm telling those who are here in front of me that they should teach everybody in this town to pray. To love to pray. When they come to you to remind you about prayer, please, don't refuse. Because this city, now I call it a city, because it is in the process of being a city, it must be a city of prayer. It must be a city of God.
He encouraged parents to teach their children prayers so that they may become God-fearing persons. Odama also gave confirmation to over 50 young Christians who received their first Holy Communion. The construction of the Rosary Church in Gulu town took almost a full year to finish. The construction of the Holy Rosary Church took over 300 million shillings. The Holy Rosary Church is one of the churches built in 1900s by the church missionaries in Achori sub-region. The church was expanded to accommodate more Christians in Gulu town because it had become small due to the ever-growing population of the Christians in Gulu town.